tax bill. And people have talked a lot about what the tax bill will do, cutting tax rates and tax responsibilities for people in higher income categories, for big corporations, creating a $1.4 trillion addition to our debt, our national debt, and all of the changes within, some of them affecting Illinois more than others. But I'd like to focus this afternoon in this health setting on the health aspects of this debate. We are now facing a deadline, and it's one that means is great of great importance to us in Illinois. We have been for more than 2 months, we've not had the Children's Health Insurance Program reauthorized by Congress. That guarantees health insurance coverage for 97% of the children in Illinois. In other words, when you take into account all of the different health insurance programs, this is the one that says ultimately here is coverage if nothing else applies. So 97% of the kids in our state are guaranteed health insurance coverage because of the Children's Health Insurance Program, and it has expired. Now, how does it keep operating? Well, they use existing funds as long as possible, but they're going to start running out as of the first of the year. So the Children's Health Insurance Program has expired, and it's something that should be done and done quickly before we leave.